5 years ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us now.